I love this town.
It's cool.
So this is the South Side neighborhood. It is so cool. There's lots of restaurants. There's lots of bars. It looks very fun. So while we were in the South Side, we went to Fatheads and the food was delicious. The inside of the restaurant is very cute. Our server was super nice. You can see I've got the ranch, the fries, they've got gluten-free buns. Coffee was good. To start, we had this cheesy corn plate. Super yummy. This is the top of Mount Washington, probably the coolest experience we had. It is so fun. It is such a great view. That is a great view of the river, and driving up there is even fun because there's all these windy roads. You never know where it's gonna lead or what is around the corner. Here is that beautiful view again. coming up on the right, you're gonna see an art mural. There's a lot of those in town, and they are so pretty. Here is the lobby of the Marriott Hotel that we stayed at. You can get coffee at the bar in the lobby. If you get there before 10 a.m., they serve Starbucks. And if you are coming from Pacific time, that can be a challenge. The Marriott has this outdoor garden that is super nice. One night they put some cornhole out.